Brian Claypool, the attorney for the so-called the Black Widow, Dalia Dippolito, argued that after three trials and two convictions his client should not be behind bars for the crime of hiring a hitman to kill her newlywed husband. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.